That video that I uploaded yesterday made me nervous in a way that videos usually don't. And I think it's because I've sort of put myself out there in other artistic media before, but never with written fiction in that way. And it, for some reason, it just made me nervous. I didn't know how people would react to the video. It was kind of long, of just me reading. But the reception has been strangely positive, and maybe it's not strange. I don't know. I was surprised that so many people liked what I had written, and it's made me sort of excited about the idea of finishing that and other stories someday. A couple people asked if that story was meant to be a short story, just self-contained the way it was, and the answer is no. I've written many characters and many plot lines and have ideas for sequels on top of sequels for this whole universe in which Nyvan lives. So maybe someday you'll get to read all about Nyvan's crazy adventures. Who knows if I'll ever get around to writing that. So today for VEDA, what I wanted to do, sort of keeping in line with the digging things out of my past theme, I want to share with you the very first song that I ever recorded. This is from my sophomore year of high school, so I was 15? My mom had just shown me how to use all of her audio equipment, and this is the first thing that I put together. Listening to it now, there are definitely things about it that kind of make me cringe, that sound really amateur. There's one thing in particular that I'll point out after I've played it for you. But there are also things about this song that make me go, wow, good job, 10th grade me. So this song is called Synapsis. So the one thing that I wanted to point out was this part right here. 15-year-old me was like, wow, this is the most kick-ass drum solo that I've ever heard. Like, I really thought that I had just gone balls to the wall with how epic and crazy and cacophonous this drum solo sounds. And listening to it now, it just, it's like, whatever. But anyway, thanks for listening, and I will see you tomorrow.
Aranda Vision.